Babe, take off my clothes, okay?
Okay, babe, Miss Turkey. I'm a choker.
Babe, just take off my clothes.
Please, babe. Okay, stuck.
Babe, take off my clothes.
Ah, babe, nini? When I was doing a shango kiva nguo zangu, mini kiva dress yako sikumoja ni shida, ndio hiyo t-shirt zangu.
So this is the former MP aspirant from Madari. And remember, some guys woke up very early in the morning to go and vote for this guy. So this guy should just come clean. Should just come out clean and tell us whether he's gay or not. Because, you know, some people usually marry for cover-up. Na cheki, mtu wana marry, ndio munange, ah, uja maa meowa, uja wezi kwa gay. But now this is going overboard. Chimano started like this. Chimano started dressing like a woman. He started walking like a woman and talking like a woman. And eventually, Chimano came out clean and told us he's gay. So maybe this guy is the same. Because this guy has a teenage son. And when you have a teenage son, that son looks at you like a father figure. He looks at you as his role model. Na sasa uja mauna vitu anafanya za uzingiri. Anava hadi, this guy anava hadi tonya Diana. Na cheki, anaingia nayo kwa bed. This guy talks like a woman, walks like a woman. And now he's trying to dress like a woman. Na nataka tumheshimu kama mwanaume. So guys, what do you think about this? Do you want your son to emulate this guy's behavior? Do you want your son to look up to this guy like his role model? Amuna una ini ufala, uja maya fawa che kufanya ufala kai.